So I'm about to go to a country where the people drive on the opposite side of the road, and rather than buying those funny little stickers, this is what you have to do. If you go to your edutainment system, whatever it's called, and go click on car and then click on settings, then if you go to light, there is actually this kind of thing, travel mode, and you can set it for left-hand drive traffic or right-hand drive traffic, and when you do that, it changes what it says on the dashboard.